Yo, what up guys, Cooper Design here, and today I got a very easy and useful tutorial for pen tooling for all those lazy fuckers out there. So, let's get started. And basically this is taking the background off the image in case it's not a PNG file, so I'm gonna just show you how to do it real quick. So you have this right here. And it has a white background on it, and you can't use it on a background, really, unless you pen tool the whole thing out. And you really don't feel like pen tooling it out. So, right here, it'll probably say quick selection tool. So you hold it down and go to magic wand tool. Let me unlock this layer real quick. Once you do that, you just press it. Just press it anywhere on the white. Right click, layer via cut, and then press delete. Got that? Layer via cut, delete. Layer via cut, delete. And then you got your logo right there. Now, that goes way quicker than pen tooling the whole thing. And see, there's no mess ups on it. It clears it all perfect. Unlike a pen tool might mess it up, so this is a way better way to do it. And yeah, don't forget, it's the magic wand tool. So I hope this helped, and please rate, like the video, do whatever, and comment on what you want on the next video, and I'll see you later, guys.